guys! Magandang araw at buhay! This video is dedicated for the graduates and for those who want to be inspired. Sa lilim ng sumisikat na araw, umuusbong na ang bunga ng tagumpay. Dear graduates, you have invested a lot in you. People invested a lot in you. Yung inyong time and effort, pagpupuyat, yung kaba sa tuwing maririnig sa ang parating na profesor, ang inyong mga magulang, kapatid, kamag-anak at mga kaibigan, yung pera at kanilang suporta. Nandyan sila sa likuran nyo habang kayo ay nag-aaral. The world needs you. And we need you, young people. Yung bagong yugto ng inyong buhay ay nakamit nyo na ang mga knowledge, skills, and talents. At yung mga knowledge, skills, and talent na yan, those are all yours. Nobody can take it from you, but you can share. What do you want to do with what you have? You are a mature, may degree na, professional, you are capable of decision making, at higit sa lahat, hinugna sa pag-ibig at pagmamahal. Take chances professionally. Do not be afraid to fail. Fail big, dream big. We only live once, and death is inevitable. As I've said, do not be afraid to fail and dream big. Para ang halimbawa, kumuha ka ng isang box at isang lapis. Sa loob ng box na yon, maglagay ka ng mga dots, tuldo. And then, from the first dot, you draw lines from one dot to another until you reach the last dot. But graduates, don't stop to that last dot. Huwag kang titigil doon sa huling tuldok na yon. Aim to go out of that box. Draw lines from that last dot to the outside of the box. Maraming failure, maraming hardship and difficulties bago nyo marating ang papunta doon sa labas ng box. But that's what a dream is. But please be reminded that when we dream, you must have goal. Because dream without goal is just a dream, and it is just an ultimate pure disappointment. Paano ka ba nagseset ng goal? Ang goal mo ba ay weekly, monthly, or yearly? The answer is none of the above. You must have a goal every day. It may be simple goal, it may be your goal throughout the rest of your life, but it must be every day. Because the correct way of setting your mind about goal is to have discipline and consistency. And that is the correct way of setting your mind about goal. And you have to work at it. Work very hard. Working hard works. Pero pakatandaan ninyo, just because you are doing a lot more doesn't mean you are getting a lot more done. Do not be confused with movement and progress. One more point is, nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Ako ay naniniwala na kayo ay nandyan sa kinatatayuan ninyo, nagsakripisyo, nagpakahirap upang makamit ang pagiging professional kung anumang degree meron kayo. Dahil gusto ninyo and you want something to have fall back on. But if you fall back on, fall forward. Napakaraming mga scientists natin ang nag-try ng series of experiments, hundreds, thousands, but they failed. They experienced a lot of failure and they did not stop because they know that every experiment they failed is one step to success. Napakarami natin rich and famous personalities. Ang ating pambansang kamaon na si Manny Pacquiao, napakaraming dugo ang dumaloy sa kanyang mga mukha, black eye, pasa dito, pasa doon. And those are failures. hardship and difficulties bago niya narating ang kanyang tagumpay. At nagmithipa siyang maging senador. At sa pagmimithi niya yon, siya ay nabas, binatikos, hilait-lait, pinapaktapakan. Pero hindi siya tumigil. Kaya sino siya ngayon? Isang respetadong senador. Si Henry C. na may-ari ng SM, si Gokong Wei na may-ari ng Robinsons, si Steve Jobs na may-ari ng Apple at si Bill Gates ng Microsoft. Sila ay mga mangilan-ngilan sa mga tanyag na tao sa buong mundo. At sila ay dumanas din ng mga failures, hardship, difficulties in life, and they did not stop. Therefore, graduates, take your chance professionally. Do not stop. Huwag kayong tumigil. Do not be afraid to fail. Dream big, but set your mind with goals. Because success can be built on failures, and that today's sadness and disappointments will be followed by happiness and fulfillment tomorrow. Another point is, all of you has trainings, you are capable again of decision making, you can fly, at iyan ang naghahadlang sa inyo to take the risk dahil meron na kayong pride. Pero graduates, huwag kayong patalo sa inyong pride. What I mean is, pwede i-set aside muna yung pride na yan just because of taking your risks. You must be open to life. The people you meet, you accept views, opinion, the determination, courage, ang lahat ng yan, kung paano mo sila gagawin ang nagde-define ng iyong pagkatao. Do not be afraid. Show what you've got. Because as I've said, we only live once. Yung ating mga heart desires, yung gusto nating makamit, ano ang gusto nating magkaroon, ano ang gusto nating ma-achieve, lahat ng yan ay inyo na. I-claim nyo that those are all yours, but give thanks in advance. Say thank you. Thank you for my parents. Thank you for my siblings. Thank you for what I have now. Thank you for the profession. Thank you for the degree. Thank you for all the friends. Thank you for the prosperity. Thank you for humility. Thank you for the progress. Thank you for what I am going to do. Thank you for the life. Everything. Everything in the positive. Say thank you. And also, if you want to have a thing you never had, you should work on things you never did. And finally, ang lahat-lahat ng ito ay nangangailangan ng dalangin. Pray and pray and pray. Graduate, do not be inspired to make a living, but be inspired to make a difference. Congratulations! So guys, yun na yun. Sana ay na-inspire ko kayo. At kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe. Pindutin nyo na rin yung bell para ma-notify kayo kung kailangan nyo ma-notify sa mga susunod kong videos. Like and share na rin po. Remember, masarap mabuhay kung may kalaman, lalo na kung inspired ka. God first!